high. Kind of off. But that's what happened when you sleep the seminary. You said not to hear the announcements. But senior year and last year, just want to congratulate the seniors. You know, came a long way. Like, my mother said we had bulimia our first year, and grandma was our security guard, and she used to always be there, hey, wake up, wake up, wake up. And now it's like, she's our seminary teacher, she's watching us sleeping, like, oh, dang, I remember when you guys weren't sleeping, I had to wake you guys up. But I actually learned a lot at seminary, and without seminary, I don't think we wouldn't be, you know, as strong as we are within the church or as outside of school, at church even. Like in school, I noticed that we tend to listen to our teachers more and we tend to work harder and we tend to do our work because we learned this the same way. So back in class for us. Just want to thank all the seniors because, you know, I remember when I first, at the beginning of this year, I was missing seminary, and you guys started calling me, like, dude, where you at? Where you at, man? You can't come to seminary. Just want to thank Grandma and Bumpy for pushing us this year and last year to graduate. Making sure that we understand why we're in seminary. I'd say this.
Amen.